Extremely insensitive case in the West Godavari district in Andhra Pradesh. A lower kindergarten student was made to sit on a hot iron slide as a punishment. The girl has sustained burn injuries. The Child Rights Commission has issued a notice to district collector and the superintendent of police.
A four-year-old kid, Balashri, is a student of Hope English Medium School in Eluru in Chattaparu, West Godavari district. She was been punished by her teacher because she had urinated in the class, and as a result of the punishment, the teacher had asked her to sit on an iron slide, hot iron slide, and she was severely injured. After the parents got to know about the incident, they have confronted the school management, but the school management did not respond, due to which the parents of the kid had gone to the Eluru Rural Police Station and complained to the police. The police have registered a case under the section of 325 and 341 of the Indian Penal Code, and they said that a strict action will be taking place on the school management and the teacher. Kutbira journalist Vasav Khan, Sita Kopiseti for NewsX.